didn't, so, but... It said that it was in the second night, though. Like, for real. It's supposed to be the first night. Second night, I mean.
They've spent a small fortune on these new animatronics. Facial recognition, advanced mobility. They even let them walk around during the day. That means. But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away. Heck, we should be paying them to guard you. Now, that being said, no new system is without its kink. You're only the second guard to work at that location. The first guy finished his week, but complained about conditions. We switched him over to day shift. So, hey, lucky, right? Mainly he expressed concern that certain characters seemed to move around at night, and even attempted to get into his office. Now, from what we know, that should be impossible. That restaurant should be the safest place on Earth. So, while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper...